Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin, these microbes, they're mine to do with. As I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Thank you. Thank you.
What the?
Thank you.
is this place?
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They're in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face, recover what was taken from me, restore her, my beloved sister, Laura.
think you are. I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please. Back here again. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
Thank you. Hey! I know you're out there! Listen to me, goddammit!
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.